watched the video of what the soldiers did today, and that was really pathetic. I served with this uniform for 8 years, United States Army.
Never, even when I was in Afghanistan, never, never did I see an American soldier use his weapon against an unarmed soldier,
talk less more for civilian. Never. Because why? We respected the Geneva Convention and were trained and highly skilled. Now you now send soldiers
to unarmed protesters that were fighting for their own rights. And you now turn your weapons against them. 7.62 armor. A 7.62 armor is an armor that's supposed to be used downrange.
You use it against innocent protesters. Shame on you. Shame on you, President Buhari. Shame on you, Bola Ahmed Tinubu. Shame on you, Sanwo-Olu. Shame on all of you. That's just bullshit. You guys have not made an impact.
What you guys have just done, you've just started a revolution.
Yes, a revolution, because guess what? The whole world is watching. And whoever was that soldier, whoever was that officer, shame on you too. Because if you are trained in the academy, you are taught about the ROE, your rules of engagement. Rules of engagement. You only engage when you need to defend yourself. You don't engage on someone that is unarmed and peaceful protesters. This is just bullshit. It's a shame. It's a shame. President Buhari, this is for you. I want you to listen to this video. I don't care how you guys feel, but this is the truth. And the truth is going to set that country free. This goes out to all the family members that have lost a loved one in this peaceful protest. Please, please, don't let your guards down and don't give it up. God bless you all. I love that country and I love you all. God bless Nigeria.
Raise your flag up, raise them up. If you get flag, just raise them up. Raise them up, begin to wave it. Wave it as a sign of peace. Wave it as a sign of peace. Wave it. If you don't say you don't wave your flag, you don't say you don't carry gun, that flag you carry, just wave the flag. They wave a man and say that with the death police. When they fight government, when they fight with their gun, with their guns, fight government. Okay, what will they do? What will they do? With the protests, with the protest, and this is called peaceful protest. And again, 5 for 5, 9 for 1. Some said don't increase that to 7 for 7. But may they give us 5 for 5 first. Then we're gonna move to 7 for 7. We must get everything what they ask for. Now, when that flag again made at the sea, made the world the sea. Because I want many words to say, so these people not get gone. Want to show them, so these people not get gone. Una carry gun, me I not carry gun, no. Una get gone. Una carry cutlass. Una carry dagger. You not carry anything. Okay, now peaceful protest, Abi. Okay, make everybody in the same. The world get, just to wave the flag. Because we don't know what to do now, wave the flag. If you get light up, flash up in the light, just flash it up, flash up. Make the same. Maybe the same. Now what do we get to this? Okay, my people, make a talk my home. Make a talk my home. The truth be said, if politicians want to get our votes, they go climb place like this, take campaign. I lie? Okay, now we don't climb where they climb. To ask them, may they give us what we want. Now crime be that. Now crime be that. Now crime be that. Now wave the flag again, I beg. Every minute, just to wave them. I know why. It's a peaceful sign. May they not say yes. When we say, let the end starts. I know. Make a tell now the truth. Make a tell now the truth. Yes, one word the other that says, talks don't come in. Una no say, una no how those people take come in. Una no. Now distraction. Now distraction. Somebody talk to your neighbor and say focus. Talk to your neighbor and say focus. Talk to your neighbor and say focus. You are not my enemy. Talk to your neighbor that you are not my enemy. Bobby, you are the fight. Now I write who they fight for. You are not my enemy. Not pick my pocket. I'm not gonna pick your pocket. Focus. 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 State government, focus. Federal government, focus. When will I come meet us and vote for now? Una promise us some things. The things one that promise us, one that give us now. Not crime. Wave that flag again. Wave, did they give me inspiration? Did they give me inspiration? Wave the flag. Wave the flag. See, see.
Burn off your candle.
Killing of people will end. End SARS. It is only the beginning.
Yes.
Let me tell you, Nigeria is the greatest country in the world.
Yes, sir.
And you are privileged to be a Nigerian.
Yes.
I am proud to be a Nigerian.
Yes.
And Nigeria is going to get to where it is going.
Yes.
You guys are powerful.
Yes.
You guys are powerful.
Yes.
No retreat.
No surrender.
No retreat.
No surrender.
No retreat.
No surrender.
I hope you all have permanent voters cards. You must all go and get your permanent voters card. You are going to vote. You will know who to vote to. Who to vote for?
Yes.
You will stay at the polling booth.
Yes.
You will count the results.
Yes.
You will make sure nobody steals your vote.
Yes.
We are going to vote in good leadership into Nigeria.
Yes.
You need honest people,
yes.
Forthright people,
yes.
Bold people,
yes.
People of vision,
yes.
People that fear God,
yes.
People that love you,
yes.
People that love you,
yes.
People that love you,
yes.
People that want life to be better for you,
yes.
People that love Nigeria,
yes.
People that want Nigeria to change,
yes.
People that will be great,
yes.
People
sir.
That will do great things.
Yes,
answers!
Yes,
when I appreciate our pastor, I beg when I put your hands together for him. I appreciate it.
We'll stand up, raise our voices. We'll fight the fight for freedom, my country, Nigeria. We'll stand up, raise our voices. We'll fight the fight for freedom, my country, Nigeria. We'll stand up, raise our voices. We'll fight the fight for freedom. My country, Nigeria. We stand up, raise our voices. We fight the fight for freedom. My country, Nigeria.
So it's time.
asked for. Now, when that flag they get made at the sea, many want the sea. Because I want many want the sea, so these people not get God. When I show them, say these people not get God. When I carry God, they are not carry God. When I get God, when I carry cutlass, when I carry dagger, you not carry anything. Okay, now peaceful protest, Abby. Okay, make everybody this here. The world get, we just to wear the flag. Because we are not going to, now wear the flag.
To the lives of those lost in the fight, you will not be forgotten. Thank you for your sacrifice and your courage. We stand with you. We will not back down, for the time has come for us to take a stand and to fight for our freedom. Jimo Isiak, Slick Ayomide Taiwo, Peter Offerum, Chika Ibeku, Chibuike Anams, Ifoma Abugo, Christian Onibo, Emmanuel Ego, Victor Madumago, Emeka Ojinze, Augustina Aribu, Anita Akapsen, Joy Undubueze, Richard Gora, and to the many lives lost in this fight, thank you. Thank you. We love you. You will not be forgotten.
We will not forget. We will never forget. We will not forget. Never, never forget you.